your goods, your children. You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands.
My cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
Dear Amun, help me.
Kit? Is that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard you were back. Keep quiet. They'll hear you.
Who will hear me?
The bandits. The bastards took over the spring. Almost everyone on this side of Siwa gets their water from here.
Hey, wait!
Damn it! We must catch up! There you are!
Hey!
Twice before coming back here.
Thank you.
Bayek, the spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjai back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni. Tenatim!
Right decision,
Bayek! Bayek,
you're back!
Bayek has returned to the oasis.
Whoa.
Greetings, Seni. I will take that off your hands. Sold.
Nisem.
نمس مع البحر سبوع تي حياة نمس نجد نوفنا من أنا نجد
أهاو نفر وشير هانمس
Give my best to Hepzifah. Good to see you. I will take that off your hands.
Here, Haru taught.
I would have chosen that for you myself. Always good to see you. Bayek, you need anything?
Here, sir.
Ha, Bain!
Ianu, sir. Here.
You find such interesting things, Bayek. Anytime I can help, I'm here.
Hello, Toma.
Our Magi has returned.
Is that who I think it is?
Move! Now! Halt!
Stay. This area is off limits.
He died, my lord.
Die, idiot!
Question them. This is frustrating. I feel I have the elements here, but
get
cannot put everything together properly. Finding a... I require absolute silence when I work. Finding names of any villagers visit the temple regularly. I want to question them.
Not alone?
Understood.
We must watch.
anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. Get me out of here!
Gods will not forgive you.
Hey! Mogozi! You're finished!
Stay behind me, hurry!
You cannot lock us up like this!
Target is in range!
Fix all your problems
for you. The gods will not forgive you.
I light the beacon! I have him! Alarm! Nina, you get over here! I have a shot!
Take much dedication becoming a champion, idiot?
Not
sure how much longer I'd have held.
Ah, trouble! Follow me!
I can fix all your
you
problems.
You are dead now.
I should not be seen in this area.
Hey, wait! Wait a minute!
Hang on.
Hey, what the... Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Hey!
Cut, you dog!
Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Is someone there? Damn you all!
Chema Hotepet!
Are you all right?
There are other priests taken. Four of them.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
Gods will not forgive you.
Kushata, wait a minute.
You cannot lock us up.
Wait a minute.
The gods will not forgive you. Hey, wait.
Out.
Hang on. You are mine!
Hey, what?
Do not let them see you!
Quickly, go! Where is Terramun? Ah, dear Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Hey, hold on.
Join me there.
Whoa.
Oh.
be done to Telemun's farm? I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. Find peace.
You will find more than he had here.
Your Metzereti, Abia and Seth, Nehes Hawu.
Say sacred temple of Amun.
You
cannot wrap us up like this.
You should have played to your strength. Being a eunuch. I have your guts for that. Good news. I can fix all your problems in a snap. Take much demonstration.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous!
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Come, come here. I found a Haney cave.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas, 16?
And
they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Vi? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
To me.
Why are you calling Senu?
Chen's Wizard told me I should steal his feathers, so that my wedding ceremony gets me to the field of reeds.
Anubis weighs your heart against a feather. You cannot tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
Clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pellet. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine. All my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What did your father say?
Jump. But don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Hey, trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Shanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Shanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
Forward! We are pleased you have joined us, Medjai. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Orator. We have someone to help convince you otherwise. Enough delay! Come! Come along!
See that no one comes in.
Camel, are you hurt?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
They need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
Your father has been aroused.
He will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
What? No! Hemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Hemu, they...
This foolish waste of time! Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
Stalling for time! Stop! This is madness!
The snake takes that as your answer.
Roger!
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
Here! And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Thank you.
Be sure you are ready before you go.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Vike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Habibti.
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So?
Oh. My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Dee never puts in enough snacks. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
Thank you.
rises. Must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is.
Numes Neo Jedian.
Has anyone seen my book of the dead?
Can help me. No one has seen my book.
Huh?
have Mariette.
Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahed. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahed will do, for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
Vanquished by a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent. There's gifts!
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there is no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1.
You taught us to secure every advantage possible over Attainder's foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the Wanderer stalks your path!
I have told the children over and over that they are not permitted to play in the temple.
Thank you.
Temset Her-Aui-Yes.
Beast, you will meet your end at the hands of the mighty gladiator Soris. Yeah! Yeah! First blood!
No
Beast,
deal.
You will meet your end at the hands of the mighty gladiator Soris.
Asina, you must come down from here.
The stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank. Keba, what in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there. This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried. Last of the children.
Look at this! Fraud abounds in your market, and you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Manahet, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
I hope you will find some answers in the market. The merchants have short tempers and may refuse to speak.
Yeah.